Make sure that we get all of the dust off. And yeah. So Buster, he is 15 hands. He's a thoroughbred and he actually used to be a racehorse. His racing name was Rajman. He won 3 races. He actually got placed quite a few times. So that's quite exciting, and the racehorse, because we get to talk to him and make sure that he's okay and stuff. Yeah, he's very noisy though. He likes to look at everything. And yeah, that's what I mean.
Okay.
So just brushing them down. Make sure that we get all of the dust off before we ride him. Yeah. And this brush we use for his mane and his tail so that we can get all the shavings out. Buster loves getting his mane pulled. He just falls really sleepy. Yeah. He's just really good with me. All of his hair. He is like. And like, make sure that we get all the shavings out. And I like to go sometimes right to the top so that you get all of the shavings out. Just make sure that he's nice and clean. See, he does fall asleep a little bit. And he loves getting an ear scratch just like here. It's really nice for him. He loves parsnips, but for some reason, whenever we get parsnips and like carrots from the shop, well, it's just parsnips. Whenever we get parsnips from the shop, he doesn't eat them, but we have to get them from our farmer. So otherwise he won't eat them. It's a bit funny sometimes. Doesn't like the extra strong mints. He only likes just the normal ones. He loves spearmint mints. Put a lot of shavings in his tail. Now I'm just brushing down his tail to get all of the shavings out. And yeah. So just get all of them out. See in his tail, like it's very soft and gets a really shiny coat in the summer. It's like it goes all shiny. And whenever we go on a ride and then it's really hot, he likes sunbathes and it gets all like, and it all stands up, all his hairs, and he's get all fluffy. Like a little fluff ball. I think we've got most of the shavings out. Very hot now. We've got a heat wave the last few days. And he hasn't been wearing any rugs or anything because it's very hot. Yeah. Now I am going to maybe flick his legs over with the sand brush. Just to get all the other stuff off. A few days ago, he was doing some jumping. Like, he when he was jumping over this red one, sort of hit his feet, but he was okay. He had boots on anyway too. See? Now I'm going to oil and pick out his feet. See, he is a bit nosy when I do everything. And it's quite clean today. Oh yes, go on and put it down. I'm gonna oil them all at the end so I can pick out his feet. Before I oil them. And this one's got some stuff in here. Yes, I know you'll put your feet down. Let's rest on my arm. He does sort of like flick his foot up. Right at the back because he has no space to lift up his other foot.